Hey, baby, how you doing? Come on in here. Got some hot chocolate on the stove waiting for you. But listen, first things first, let me hang up that coat. Man, how's your day today? Did you miss me? Yeah, you did. Yeah, I missed you too. I missed you so much, I followed you today. That's right. Now close your mouth, because you cold busted. That's right, now sit down here. Sit down here, so upset with you, don't know what to do. And my first impulse was to run up on you and do a Rambo. We're about to jammy and flat blast both of you. But I ain't want to mess up this $3,700 Lynx coat. So instead, I chill. That's right. Chill. Then I went to the bank, took out every dime. And then I went and canceled all those credit cards. Yeah. All your charge counts. Yeah. I stuck you up every piece of jewelry I ever bought you. Yeah, that's right. Everything. Everything. Get fly with me. Nah, don't go looking in that closet. Cause you ain't got nothing in. Everything you came here with is packed up and waiting for you in the guest room. That's right. What was you thinking about? Huh? What are you trying to prove? Huh? This with the juice. You know, I gave you silk suits, Gucci handbags, blue diamonds. I gave you things you couldn't even pronounce. Now I can't give you nothing but advice. Cause you still young. That's right, you still young. I hope you learned a valuable lesson from all this. You know? I'm gonna find somebody like me one of these days. Until then, know what you gotta do? You gotta get on out of here with that alley cat coat wearing, hush puppy shoe wearing, crumb cake I saw you with. Cause you dismissed. That's right. Silly rabbit tricks are made for kids, did you know that? You without me like cornflake without the milk. It's my world, you just a squirrel trying to get a nut. Now get on out here. Don't touch that coat.
Hey, welcome to my show. This is my vinyl record show, my trashy record show. Tonight we got Wang Chung, Mosaic, Enter the Dragon movie soundtrack, Paul Simon, Graceland, plastic record from 1989, a DG record, and of course that was actually it, a small little 45-inch record. It's from Orange Juice Jones, and called The Rain. There we go, that's The Rain. All right, yeah, it's an actual record, not a virtual record, it's a real record here. That's what I play on this show, as the artist intended to be played. But anyway, yeah, let's go back in time, way back to, well, not really way back, this is 1986 for Wang Chung, Mosaic. Oh yeah, here's the one side, and then there is the flip side. Yep. Yeah. You flip it this way. Yep. Flip. Yay. Paul Simon, Graceland. No. This is Wang Chung, Mosaic album here. Anyway, essentially, what I do here is I play vinyl records from start to finish and listen to how the artist intended for you to listen to the original records. These are the original mixes, not remixes, not remastered. So you get to hear the way the artist laid it out way back in 1986. Whoops, I hit the microphone. Sorry for that. All right, so this is Wang Chung, Mosaic. Here we go, and it looks like it's a really good condition. I don't think Wang Chung really made it too big, otherwise it'd be on a K-Tel record. I thought, well, maybe they are on a K-Tel record. Tonight's video I'm featuring from YouTube is a Garage 54 and the insane stuff they do to the poor ladders over in Germany there. And there's a link to the channel there in chat. Okay, let's get that going here then, and then I do a little dusting of the record here. And I'm recording this to upload to YouTube. Yeah, YouTube copyrighted music, I don't care. As long as they don't block it worldwide, then they put ads in it. Enjoy! We'll be right back.
met as friends of friends while still at school.
There we go, there we go. That's Wayne Chung. Alright, okay, so that was Wayne Chung. Side one of Mosaic, only the first track actually made it. Sorry for the skips. It looks really clean, but not. But something must be causing the skip so tiny. Sometimes the tiniest speck of dirt gets stuck on it, and then it causes the skip. And we'll do side two on your second half of the show. All right, and on to the movie soundtrack, Enter the Dragon. This is an old Bruce Lee film. Yeah, Bruce Lee film, yes. This is an old one. So 1973 by Warner Brothers, and this is a soundtrack album from the movie. So this could be really classic kind of music from the movie. So let's find out. Or sometimes it's just orchestra, and well, we get to enjoy some orchestra music. Okay, so we got the Enter the Dragon music composed and conducted by Lald Schifrin, and this is a theme from Enter the Dragon, then Samson's, or then the Monk, then the Gentle Softness, and then the Big Battle. Okay, so total playing time is only 13:35 or this side. Wow, 1973. Well, let's give it a listen and see if I recognize a movie soundtrack here for you. At least the title track might be popular. Let's give it a listen, and I'll give it a little dusting as usual. Enter the Dragon. Yeah, maybe I've seen that movie or not. I'd have to actually watch it. Anyway, and the YouTube feature is a Garage 54, and they painted the engine with a heat reactive paint that glows in the dark. That's what we're watching now, is how the engine heats up. All right, let's get going on the record and see and listen to Enter the Dragon. There we go. Okay, that was some of the movie soundtrack. Enter the Dragon, Bruce Lee film. So since that's a soundtrack album, it might get blocked worldwide on YouTube, or maybe might get allowed. Anyway, that happens from time to time when I play some records. It's blocked worldwide, so I end up having to edit it for my YouTube video there. But anyway, yeah, very interesting to give it a listen here then. All right, on to Paul Simon, Graceland album. He's, wait a second, there's hardly any gaps between songs on this album here, Paul. He's tried to squeeze as much on the record as possible. And this is from 1986. This is not a Kato record. This is the original artist one. Anyway, Graceland, well, the 1986 album here. I don't think many of his tracks made it to K-Tail Records, but if there is any, I'll probably do that on my next K-Tail versus Artist series. I still gotta get editing that, and I'm still working on my 78 special editing. So you watch me Friday evening doing that, which is kind of boring, I know. Doing the editing, but I will be doing the rest of that on my own. I'm almost ready to just add I need to do a final proof and then add the subtitles on there, or a screen text overlays. All right, let's go back to 1986. Paul Simon, Graceland album.
That's dying in a corner of the sky.
the danger and don't cry, baby, don't. There's a dry wind and the dead sand falling on the children, the mothers and the fathers and the automatic earth. These are the days of miracle and wonder. This is all the way the camera follows us in snowball. The way, oh yeah, the way we look to a distant constellation that's dying, that's dying. These are the days of miracle and wonder, and don't cry, baby, don't cry, don't cry. It's a turnaround jump shot, it's everybody jump start, it's every generation throws a hero up the pop charts. Medicine is magical and magical is art. Think of the boy in the bubble and the baby with the babbling heart. And I believe these are days of lasers in the jungle, lasers in the jungle somewhere. Staccato signals of constant information, a loose affiliation of millionaires and billionaires and baby. These are the days of miracle and wonder. This is the long distance call. The way the camera follows us in slow-mo. The way we look to us all, oh yeah. The way we look to a distant constellation that's dying in the corner of the sky. These are the days of miracle and wonder. And don't cry, baby, don't cry, don't cry. National guitar. I am following the river down the highway through the cradle of the Civil War. I'm going to Graceland, Graceland, Memphis, Tennessee. I'm going to Graceland. Poor boys and pilgrims with families, and we are going to Graceland. My traveling companion is 9 years old. He is the child of my first marriage. But I've reason to believe we both will be received in Graceland. She comes back to tell me she's gone. As if I didn't know that my own bed. As if I'd never noticed the way far ahead. And she said, losing love is like a window in your heart. It's blown apart. Everybody sees the wind blow. Memphis, Tennessee, I'm going to Graceland. Poor Graceland.
my traveling companions. There are ghosts in empty sockets. I'm looking at ghosts and empties. I have reason to believe we all will be received in Graceland. There is a girl in New York City who calls herself a human trampoline. Sometimes when I'm falling, flying, tumbling in turmoil, I say, whoa, so this is what she means. She means we're bouncing into Graceland. And I see losing love is like a window in your heart. Well, everybody sees you're blown apart. Everybody feels the wind blow. Sort of a limited way for an off night. She said, don't I know you from the cinematographer's party? I said, who am I to blow against the wind? I know. I said what I've said. We come and we go. That's the thing that I keep in the back of my head. I know. I said what I've said. We come and we go. That's the thing that I keep in the back of my head. It really reminds me of money. She was the kind of girl that could say things that weren't that funny. I said, what does that mean? I really remind you of money. She said, oh, who am I to blow against the wind? I know. I've seen what I've said. We come and we go. That's the thing that I keep. Aren't you the woman who was recently given a Fulbright? She said, don't I know you from the cinematographer's party? I said, who am I to blow against the wind? I know. I'll sing what I've said. We come and we go. That's the thing that I do in the back of my head. I know. I'll sing what I've said. We come and we go. That's the thing that I do in the back of my head. I was having this discussion in a taxi heading downtown, rearranging my position on this friend of mine who had a little bit of a breakdown. I said, hey, you know, breakdowns, common breakdowns go, so what are you gonna do about it? You don't feel your good luck. Was in the air to a phone call, believing I had super to a brick wall. I said, hey, is this my problem? Is this my fault? If it's a halt, you don't feel you could love me, but I feel. You don't feel you can love me, but I feel you could. I was walking down the street when I thought I heard this voice say, say, ain't we walking down the same street together on the very same day? I said, hey, senorita, that's astute, I said, why don't we get together? You don't feel you can love me,
you don't feel you can love me, but I feel you.
She's a rich girl, she don't try to hide it. Diamonds on the soles of her shoes. He's a poor boy, empty as a pocket. Empty as a pocket with nothing to lose. Sing ta-na-na, ta-na-na-na. She got diamonds on the soles of her shoes. Ta-na-na, ta-na-na-na. She got diamonds on the soles of her shoes. 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 People say she's crazy, she got diamonds on the soles of her shoes. Well, that's one way to lose these walking blues. Diamonds on the soles of your shoes. She was physically forgotten, but then she slipped into my pocket with my car keys. She said, you've taken me for granted because I please you, wearing these diamonds. And I could say, ooh, everybody knows what I'm talking about. As if everybody here would know exactly what I was talking about. I'm talking about diamonds on the soles of her shoes. Thank you.
She makes the sign of a teaspoon, he makes the sign of a wave. The poor boy changes clothes and he puts on aftershave to compensate for his ordinary shoes. And she said, honey, take me dancing, but they ended up by sleeping in a doorway by the bodegas and the lights on over Broadway, wearing diamonds on the soles of their shoes. And I could say, ooh. And everybody here would know what I was talking about. I mean, everybody here would know exactly what I was talking about. I'm talking about soles of our shoes.
Alright, there we have it. That's Paul Simon, the Graceland album. Yeah, very very famous tracks on it. Like, well, at least got two of them that made it on it. Anyhow, okay, I'm going to be doing a bit of maintenance on my record player, turntable. I have a feeling that when I played one of my 78s on this turntable, it might have caused a bit of issues. So I'm going to try and get that resolved here now. I'm gonna need a trashy vinyl record. Just a moment here. Let's get Elton John. Yes, a trashy record to we'll play with here. Okay. Oops, I hit the microphone again. Oh no, it's shaking. You're shaking. Oh yes, okay, so I'm gonna take a trashy record. One is a library rescue. Elton John, library abused. So if I abuse it more, it doesn't really matter too much more. Okay. Alright, let's get that on there. Oops. Let's get the cleaner side up on here. Yeah, clean-ish. I'll put some alcohol on here. Just a tiny bit of alcohol there, and well, that's more like a few drops of alcohol. Anyway, and I'm gonna need to do is turn the power off, but that also turns the light off. Oops, you're not gonna see what I'm doing. Well, okay, well, actually, I'll turn that on again. There we go. Okay, so I unplugged my record player, turntable. I'm gonna do is a bit of maintenance here on camera, live. All Okay, there we go. What I'm doing is just using the alcohol to clean my the needle on the stylus here. And a piece of, well, an old piece of fabric, which I don't care about. There we go. I used to use it for cleaning my glasses, but it's a little too dirty to clean glasses. Next. Sorry, Elton. Let's see. Let's get the reading on here. I think it should be able to... Let's have a look here. I might not see the LCD display there, but anyway, checking to see the weight. Oh, okay, that's, hang on, that's too tall, that's too high up. So let me just get closer to the record player here. Okay, now let's try this here. Okay, see if my weight is still about 3 grams here. And yep, 3.8 grams, tracking force, 3.8 grams is fine. All right. Alright, so brought the scale in. It's tracking force is 3.8 grams. Maximum is 4.5 grams with this stylus cartridge. So 3.8 grams is fine. So tracking is fine. I did an alcohol cleaning. And, alright. And anyway. Want to hear the condition of a record from Elton John? From the library record. Let's give it a listen here for you. There we go. Turning in there just briefly. I haven't played this one yet because, well, it's a pretty bad condition here for you. But. Oh, the scratches. Oh, hang on. This is skipping too. Oh boy. Okay, you normally will expect a record rescued from the library to skip like that, but okay, so let's go back to the other Graceland album here. And okay, let's go to Graceland here again and see if it still skips. Actually, what I'm gonna do is hold on to that there. We use this cloth here. Just giving it a bit of alcohol wipe down with the cloth, just in case it is a record that's causing it. All right. Okay. All right, try this just the one track.
Miracle and wonder. This is the long distance call. us in slow-mo, the way we look to a song, the way we look to a distant constellation that's dying in a corner of the sky. These are the days of miracle and wonder, and don't cry, baby, don't.
Okay, sorry for that. Okay, two skips. I did the vinyl cleaning. I checked the weight. It's tracking properly. Why is it skipping? Might be something other going on with this record. So it's small. I can't tell. Oh, there is a scratch going right through it. Okay. Looks like the record got scratched. Okay, sorry about that. Okay. Alright, let's get on to the DJ record of the night. Thank you, Elton. You donated yourself for cleaning purposes, but anyway. Alright, let's get the Graceland album back on. This is the stack for later. I've got 45s in worse condition that also skips. Alright, now. Okay, I'm gonna get the. This one is a DJ record. Actually, it's a remix version of pop music from 1989. Let's take a look at how it looks. Oh, it's got a bit of liquid damage on it. Oh boy. Let's see. Alright, this is Pop Music 1989 Remix, which is played at 45 RPM. And this is going to be 7 minutes 3 seconds in length. And it's at 120 beats per minute for this version. 1989 of Pop Music. By Robin Scott, Pop Music Limited. Hey, Freestyle Records. All right. It looks pretty decent condition. We'll give it a spin and see. That's my problem with analog: is any bit of dirt or dust on the in the groove, it causes it skips. And if this one skips too, then something else must be going on with my record player or the stylus. Anyway, and this is just a new one I just put on a few weeks ago, but I made the mistake of playing 178 on it. Oh, darn it. Alright, let's dive into pop music remix.
Don't live in a disco. music, cookie pop. Pop music, pop, pop, pop music, pop, pop, pop music. Pop, pop, pop music, pop, pop, pop music.
Listen.
There we go. Okay, that was Pop Music, a 1989 remix of done by... Oh, jeez. It's Black on Black. Okay, by Robin Scott. All right, from Freestyle Records. Yeah, pretty fun. That would have been on the turntable at the club or nightclub in 1989 when I was 18 and starting to explore. All right. Next up, okay, back around to the first run here, and this is Wang Chung, Mosaic, side number 2. And what is this? Dirt? Is it dirt? No. Let's see. Yeah, a bit of dirt here. All right. Okay. So no skips on the DJ record, so that Paul Simon record must be tiny little imperfections or dirt that got on there causing to skip. And what is Garage 54 doing to this poor ladder? Yeah. Okay, he's having fun with those wheels on that poor ladder. Enjoy the video, guys. Yeah. So, anyway, let's get this done here. Okay, so back to Wang Chung, the Mosaic album, side number 2 on this one. 1986. All right, going back in time.
Meet me and we'll talk. baby, please release me. Leave this crazy scheme behind. Baby, please release me.
Money. and his money. A fool. Just like a fool. Just like a fool. All the love is gone. Just like a fool. All the love is gone. Just like a fool.
Too embarrassed.
Yeah.
Alright, there we go. That's the Wang Chung Mosaic album from 1986. Yeah. I played through with no skips, so the turntable was fine. So that Paul Simon record somehow has got some dirt on it causing a skip. Or actually, that scratch probably. Anyway, yeah. Alright, so let's see. Back to the movie. Movie soundtrack. Enter the Dragon from 1973. Interesting. Why hasn't that not stopped? Oh, okay. It jumped over somehow. Okay, there we go. There we go. Okay, so 1973 movie. This is side two. We got Hans Island, The Human Fly, Bamboo Birdcage, Broken Mirrors, and the theme from Enter the Dragon reprise. Alright. Total playing time is 12 minutes. Wow, okay. So what's interesting is this is in stereo. So... So they made the soundtracks in stereo back then, so here we go with the record in stereo for a movie that you might most likely played in mono in the movie theater, even though Fantasia came out in surround sound in 1940. Alright, let's give it a listen here. There we go. Okay, so that was Enter the Dragon. That was played through with no skips. All right. So if Paul Simon record skips on the flip side, then the record itself is something going on with it. All right. Let's find out and put it next. All right. Definitely an old style the theme music. Yeah. So it's been remastered to Blu-ray. So. Yeah, I imagine the Blu-ray copy would have it in full stereo. They likely did record it in full stereo back then. And yeah, that'd be interesting to give it a listen here. All right. Okay, and let's go back to Paul Simon, side two. Let's see if Paul Simon... Paul Simon and Graceland side 2 skips as well. Okay, I'm just going to inspect it here. Again, they squeeze as many tracks out on this record as they possibly can. And it's a few scratches. Oh no, this might skip as well. Well, let's find out. Put it on the table. Give it a basic dusting and we'll see what it sounds like here. All right, and there we go. Okay, there we are. And Paul Simon, actually, go for it.
Down the street, he says, why am I soft in the middle now? Why am I soft in the middle? The rest of my life is so hard. I need a photo opportunity. I want a shot of redemption. Don't want to end up a cartoon in a cartoon graveyard. Bone digger, bone digger, dogs in the moonlight. Far away, my well-lit door. Mr. Beer Belly, Beer Belly, get these mutts away from me, you know. I don't find this stuff amusing anymore. If you'll be my bodyguard, I can be your long lost pal. I can call you Betty, Betty, when you call me, you can call me Al. A man walks down the street, he says, why am I short of attention? Got a short little span of attention, and oh, my nights are so long. Where's my wife and family? What if I die here? Who'll be my role model? Now that my role model is gone.
nice girl. All along, along, there were incidents and accidents. There were hints and allegations. If you'll be my bodyguard, I can be your long lost pal. I can call you daddy, and daddy, when you call me, you can call me out, call me
Joseph's face was black as night. The pale yellow moon shone in his eyes. His path was marked by the stars in the southern hemisphere, and he walked his days under Africa's skies. This is the story of how we begin to remember. Of love in the vein. After the dream of falling and calling your name out, these are the roots of rhythm, and the roots of rhythm remain. Door. I
said, take this child, Lord, from Tucson, Arizona. Give her the wings to fly through harmony, and she won't bother you no more. This is the story of how we begin to remember. This is the powerful pulsing of love in the vein. After the dream of falling and calling your name out, these are the roots of rhythm, and the roots of rhythm remain. Ta ba boom ba boom ba oh. Ta ba boom ba boom ba oh. Ta ba boom ba boom ba oh. Pale yellow moon shone in his eyes. His path was marked by the stars in the southern hemisphere, and he walked the length of his days under African skies.
Somebody sing,
hello, hello, hello.
Somebody sing, somebody cry,
why, why.
Somebody sing, somebody sing,
hello, hello, hello.
Somebody sing, somebody cry, why. Somebody sing.
He don't mind up, he don't mind up. Yes, I know, I know. He don't mind.
Somebody say, somebody sing,
hello, hello, hello.
Somebody say, somebody cry,
why, why?
Somebody say, somebody sing,
hello, hello, hello.
Somebody say, somebody cry,
why, why?
Kulumane,
kuluman, kulumane siswe.
Charlie the Archangel sloped into the room. He said, I have no opinion about this, and I have no opinion about that. Sad as a lonely little wrinkled balloon. He said, well, I don't claim to be happy about this, boys, and I don't seem to be happy about that. I don't want no part of your love. I don't want no part of this crazy love. I don't want no part of your love. I don't want no part of this crazy love. I don't want no part of your love. I don't want no part of this crazy love. I don't want no part. She knows about jokes this time, the joke is on me. Well, I have no opinion about that, and I have no opinion about me. Somebody could walk into this room and say your life is on fire. It's all over the evening news, all about the fire in your life on the evening news. I don't want no part of this crazy love. I don't want no part of your love. I don't want no part of this crazy love. I don't want no part of your love. Ooh. Ooh. Charlie the Archangel files for divorce. He says, well, this'll eat up a year of my life, and then there's all of that weight to be lost. She says, the joke is on me. I say, the joke is on me. I said, I have no opinion about that. Well, we'll just have to wait and confirm. I don't want no part of your love. I don't want no part of this crazy love. I don't want no part of your love. I don't want no part of this crazy love. I don't want no part of your love. I don't want no part of this crazy love. Thank you.
was still single and life was great. I held this job as a traveling salesman that kept me moving from state to state. Well, I'm standing on a corner of Lafayette, state of Louisiana, wondering where a city boy could go to get a little conversation, drink a little red wine, catch a little bit of those Cajun girls dancing the Zydeco.
A former talk show host, everybody knows his name. He said there's no doubt about it, it was a myth of fingerprints. I've seen them all, and man, they're all the same. Well, the sun gets weary and the sun goes down, ever since the watermelon, and the lights come up on the Blackhead town. Now somebody, well, it's not just me and it's not just you, this is all around the world. Out in the Indian Ocean somewhere, there's a former army post, abandoned now just like the war. And there's no doubt about it, it was the myth of fingerprints. That's what that old army post was for. Well, the sun gets bloody and the sun goes down, ever since the watermelon, and the lights come up on the Blackhead town. Somebody said, what's a better thing to do? Well, it's not just me and it's not just you, this is all around the world. Over the mountain, down in the valley, lives the former talk show host, far and wide his name was known. He said there's no doubt about it, it was the myth of fingerprints. That's why we must learn to live alone. Ooh.
Alright, there we go. There we have it. It's a Paul Simon Graceland album there. And yeah, very progressive for 1986 to introduce your YouTube African inspired type of music. Yeah, definitely different for the era. Alright, and okay, so thanks again for tuning in. So yeah, just that. Here she with the side one on the Graceland album here for you. So we'll just head back to the pop music 12-inch record here. Yeah, 12-inch record, which was very popular in clubs and bars as DJs spun them to get you on the dance floor. And yeah, this is at 45 RPM. Need to do that. There we go. Yeah, 45 RPM button, it has been pressed. All right. Okay. Let's give this a listen here for this last record of the evening. And thank you again for tuning in. Probably doing my another show on Tuesday as planned. Anyway. And I'll be working on the 78 special on my own. I don't know what I'll do Friday. If we have enough people actually interested in messaging me, let me know if you want to do a games night. But I must have a minimum of 4 people actually participating in the games to make things more interesting. It's kind of boring with just the 2 of us playing the games and no one else joining in, which really... It's a fun social gaming. You get to play on your own web browser, and you don't need to download anything. Just go to a website, log in, and away you go. And you don't even have to log in. You just put the room code, your name, and I just need your Twitch ID. Okay, alright. I'll see ya Tuesday. And here we go with the last record of the evening, the DJ record. Yeah, this is kind of a little shorter stream because that movie soundtrack was a bit short, even though I did a little bit of maintenance on my turntable with the skipping. All right, thank you again for tuning in.
want to say. We'll be right back.